I just love the game of baseball. I just like to, you know, be there when something special happens.
Seven times this Ankeny man has been there in the stands when a major league record has been set. Ron Anderson's record witnessing quest began in 1985.
And as we see in tonight's Karlin Cover Central Iowa, it started with Ron's favorite player, Pete Rose.
Left center field, and there it is!
When Pete Rose broke Ty Cobb's all-time career hits record.
Pete Rose does it! 4,192!
It happened on September 11, 9/11/85.
Ron Anderson of Ankeny was there in the stands in Cincinnati.
I had tears in my eyes the night that Pete Rose broke the record.
And he keeps an unused game ticket signed by his favorite player to prove it.
And they tore the tickets in half when you went into the stadium, so there can't be very many of these unused tickets out there.
And there can't be many Major League Baseball fans like Ron Anderson.
I just love the game of baseball. I just like to, you know, be there when something special happens.
A decade later, the Carlisle Middle School math teacher did it again, carefully calculating correctly.
And lo and behold, no rainouts, no cancellations that year.
He was in Baltimore in 1995 when Cal Ripken broke Lou Gehrig's longstanding record for consecutive games played.
It was just unbelievable. I mean, standing ovation for him for 15, 20 minutes.
A Ripken signed unused game ticket? He has one.
Well, that was kind of neat to have him actually hold the ticket and sign it for us.
Anderson also made his way to Milwaukee in 1990.
That's it!
To see Nolan Ryan record his career 300th win. And he was in San Francisco when Greg Maddux tossed his in 2004.
Down the left field line, is it enough? Gone!
Mark McGwire's 70th single-season home run in 1998, he saw it. He also saw Big Mac crack his career 500th in 1999.
And the people in Cincinnati love Pete Rose.
And so does Ron Anderson. So much so, he'll be in Cincinnati on Saturday.
The 25th anniversary of the hit.
He just had to go back.
I wanted to be there and kind of relive 25 years ago.
Back to where his beloved baseball record chase began. Steve Karlin, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's news leader.
As for the next record pursuit for Anderson, he says he wants to see someone get their 3,000th career hit. It may be Derek Jeter of the New York Yankees, who currently has 2,898.